Welcome to online classes. In this session, we will discuss about the capital and need for the capital. First of all, I will explain what is capital. Generally, people think capital means money. But it doesn't mean only money, it may refer to money worth also. Capital has different forms. Creativity, innovation, or new ideas can also be considered as one of the forms of capital. Sometimes people only have ideas and innovation or creativity and they wanted to start a business. So to start a business, they can collaborate with some other established or startups to start their own business. Capital is defined as wealth which is created over a period of time through subsistence to spend. An economist views capital as the value of total assets available with the business. Capital plays a very significant role in the modern production system. It is very difficult to imagine the business without capital, because the every requirement of capital or the every requirement of business organization for its operations and functioning, capital is necessary. So in this video we will discuss about the actual need of the capital. Here, need means business needs to operate its functions for production, to pay salaries or to pay taxes. There are various things which the company need of capital. So here we can explain. The first point for the need of the capital is to promote a business. Capital is required at the promotion stage. At the very initial stages of business, it needs to establish by publicity or giving publicity for its products and services. A large variety of expenses have to be incurred on the project. Feasibility studies and reports, preparations and filling of various documents, and for meeting various other expenses in connection with the raising of capital from the public. So, for promoting or for structuring the organization also, it needs capital. And next one is to conduct business operations smoothly. Business firm needs to establish a proper structure of operations and functions so that for smooth running of business, it needs to have capital to be spent or to spend on research and development, advertising, sales and promotions, production, distribution and operating expenses. And next one is to expand and diversify. So to expand the organization, whenever they have profits, whenever the company earns profits, they retain some portion of profits for expansion and diversify. So here expansion means expanding the plant or the size of the organization by establishing various branches at different locations and diversifying their services into different products and services. For example, if they are having an automobile company, at the same time they also start a tires company so that they can diversify their business. And next one is to meet contingencies. A firm needs to meet contingencies such as sudden fail in sales and some legal cases. If fire accident occurs or any hazardous situations due to disasters like earthquake, like that, company needs to spend money for the welfare of the organization. And to pay taxes, the firm has to meet its statutory commitments such as income tax and sales tax, excise duty, and there are few other taxes like GST nowadays. These are all very important taxes which the company needs to be updated, so that for that sake also it needs some capital. And to pay dividends and interest, companies generally raises funds through issuing of shares. Issuing of shares are two types. We can say preference shares and equity shares. So preference shareholders are the people who can get a fixed amount of interest on their shares even the company is not able to pay for them. The dividend will be accumulated for the overall period in future. And at the same time, they need to pay dividend for the shareholders as per the ratio of their purchases or holding the shares. And next one is to replace the assets. So replacing means the assets like plants and machinery, after a certain period of use, it will become scrap, or there might be some depreciation, so that the firm need fund and for making suitable replacement of assets in the place of old one. At the same time, the assets which worn, so that which wear and tear, so that these spends will be done through the capital. And next one is to support welfare programs. Corporate social responsibility is a biggest point and very, very important for the organization. So here the corporate people, the companies, the owners needs to spend some money for the sake of not only the welfare of its people, like the employees, as well as to the society. So by conducting some health camps, literacy drives, or blood camps, or donating some charitable trust, as well as donating to educational institutions or public service organizations, it needs to spend some capital. And next one is to wind up. So wind up means to close the company. It is the complete end of the company. Even at the time of winding up, the company may needs to meet its liquidations for all expenses, like paying the complete settlement to the shareholders and stakeholders.